my great pleasure to welcome Glasgow Disability Alliance's Purple Poncho players who will unveil the decoration.
That hangs its feet and all that. The coot slave we passing by, we don't be poor for all that. For all that and all that, our toils obscure and all that. The rank is but the guinea. The man's the gout for all that.
The Scotland Declaration on Human Rights.
The Universal Declaration of Human Rights, which celebrates its 70th anniversary this year, states:
all human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights.
Human rights belong to everyone,
rich or poor,
old or young,
whether born in this country or another.
We all have rights, regardless of sex,
race,
disability,
sexual orientation,
religion,
age,
gender,
or belief.
We together declare
that human rights
and equalities
must remain
at the heart of Scottish society.
We, on our side,
share profound concerns about the potential loss of equality and rights protections as a consequence of the UK leaving the European Union, and about the persistent negative rhetoric around the protection and promotion of rights in the UK.
We want Scotland to be a leader and not a laggard in human rights terms.
We therefore call on law and policy makers to take all possible steps to protect our rights,
and to make Scotland a world leader in both rights protection and implementation.
We believe
that the following principles must apply in all decisions that affect human rights.
No going back.
Human rights and equalities protection in law, policy and practice must not be reduced or regressed for any individual, group, community or sector of the population.
Progression.
Human rights standards should be continually strengthened over time.
Scotland must help to shape and adopt the highest international human rights and equality standards.
Transparency.
Any changes to existing rights protections should be undertaken only with a fully transparent consultation process and the appropriate degree of parliamentary scrutiny at all levels.
Participation.
The people of Scotland must be engaged in a process of understanding what their rights are,
how they are protected, and what more can be done to protect their rights.
Any significant change in the protection of rights must be based on this meaningful engagement.
Then let us pray that come it may, as come it will, for all that the sense and worth or all the earth shall bear.